What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy COMPLX, and we're back at it again with yet another unboxing. Unfortunately, I do not have the boxes for the items that I got because I've already opened them and I looked them up and I looked at them and everything prior to the video. But I'm gonna show you guys a real in-depth review of these products from HarlemBling. I got two items. If you're new to my channel, subscribe to my channel. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. Links in the description will be for HarlemBling, so you guys can check them out. But yeah, let's get into this video. So I got this wedding band ring, 925 sterling silver. It's iced out. This boy is crazy. I wore it the last 2 days straight. Okay, I'm talking about straight. Didn't take it off, wore it in the shower, took it to work, sweated in it, did everything. And I'm real on the fence about 925 sterling silver rings, because I bought a ring from Golden Pyramid and they said it was sterling silver, and then my finger turned green and I'm like, okay, you said it was 925 sterling silver, you said it was no fading, none of that, no tarnish, and then my finger turns green after like probably 20 minutes of me just sweating with it. But again, HarlemBling, man, if you guys haven't check them out online. You can check them out online, or you can check them out on eBay. They do have two separate pages. They also have an Instagram. I'll leave that in the description below. But let's get into this video. So I've been on the fence about buying from HarlemBling for a while. One of my subscribers, Romeo Brown, is a huge HarlemBling promoter because he believes in the products. He loves the products. So I thought I'd check them out and I thought I'd share it with you guys. But yeah, I got this wedding iced out band ring. I think I got like a size 9. It only fits my pinky ring. I don't even know what size, honestly, what my finger size is. I think it's probably like a 10 or 11. But bro, this thing hits. Okay, no diamonds missing, none at all. Then I'm gonna show y'all the stamp, if you can see it. It's right there, 925 sterling silver, okay? Again, these are CZ. Or I think they're lab. I know the baguettes are CZ. I'm not sure what these handset diamonds are, but I'm gonna check them out with the diamond tester. My diamond tester went out a couple days ago, so I gotta get a new one. But I'll check it out and I'll do another video for you guys, just to show you. The quality though, no tarnishing. Okay, y'all see that? I'm gonna put that bad boy right there, okay? Again, I worn it straight, nothing. No color fades, no turning my finger green like Golden Pyramid's trash ass jewelry. If you guys want rings, HarlemBling is where it's at. Okay? Let me know what you guys think about this. Would you cop it? I mean, I'm thinking about copping another ring because it was very cheap. I got two of these items for 35 bucks. I got a discount. Then I also got the pendant. These are simulated stones, so they're not, you know, obviously lab diamonds. Comes with a rope chain. It didn't come with this rope chain. I put this rope chain on. So, you know, disregard this little rope chain right here. But this is, as well, 925 sterling silver. And it's a pendant. It's a half wing pendant. You can see the stamp right there, and the shine on this thing is beautiful. Okay, HarlemBling iced out little bevel right there, and then the wing itself, and this is them side by side. Okay, what'd you guys think? Would you cop it? I think these are clean. To be honest, for it to be silver, and I can wear this in the shower, and not worry about it fading. Not worrying about it turning my finger green. That's what it looks like on neck, side by side. What you guys think? Let me know what you think in the comments below. I do still have a giveaway that I have to do for the Gucci wallet from my previous video. And I will be picking that later tonight. But yeah, let me know what you guys think about the in the comments below. Subscribe to the channel, smash that like button. Let's get up to 50 likes, man. I'm really trying to chase to get monetized here very soon. I need to hit that 1,000 subscribers, so I need you guys to help me out. Check out my music as well. I'll leave it in the descriptions below. And yeah, just let me know what you think about COMPLX's video for you guys. I'm trying to bring you guys the best content. I want to give you guys more giveaways. I want to give better giveaways. So that we interact more with each other. And you know, I do for you, you do for me. We help each other out. We build, we grow as a channel. Yeah, man, let's get up to 1,000 subscribers.
Gave you 100 strikes, you was asking for it and your wish was granted. Felt like you would jeopardize what I had going, nigga, I couldn't chance it. And I know you bitch made, so I don't expect you to understand it. I know you furious cause I'm banded up and my damage dancing. I've been out of first class in another state, my plane just landed. All you had to do was play your role, I wouldn't have left you stranded. Ain't how I wanted shit to go, that went the way I planned it. Cause I've been never full, know what it's like to feel abandoned. Why everybody think that I owe him something, that should be strange. It ain't my fault that you fucked up, I ain't the one to blame. Still ain't got off your ass, shit, all you did was complain. Grown ass man looking for a handout, you should be ashamed. Once you start fucking with them, they start throwing dirt all on your name. But every nigga deep in my circle know that I'm still the same. I always kept a